I just love creating, yeah. And it's always different, because different people involved, and it's different songs, different music, you know, different process. I love all of that. It's life, my life. Live and love yourself. It's funny, it's frustrating at times. There's a whole world of emotions. It's intense, very intense. You don't need me. I'm from Jamaica, and Jamaica has a very specific vibration, and it affects me every time I go there in a great way. I will say that much about Love or Money. Everything in it resonates with me. The melody, the rhythm, the sounds of the drums, the singing, it all fits together, and it all makes a sound that I'm very familiar with. It's called technology. And the illusion is that this is offering you the world, but it's actually not. The reality is you're sitting with loads of people, not connecting with them, just by yourself with your computer or laptop or iPhone, and you're not connecting with someone. You're not looking at someone, you're not connecting. We lived in like squats, and it was a whole block of squats, and there were constant like interactions between all the different houses and the different groups, and it was a community. Where's that now? The music is exactly the same thing that I've just been talking to you about technology. It's instead of having like choice, everything's becoming very homogenized and very one note. It's a very one note performance. Like, I choose music to fit how I'm feeling, or to change how I'm feeling to fit the music. Where's that now? Stop. Think. Step back. Have a look. Think. Constantly think. Question. And communicate. You know, senses. The senses. Smell, touch, taste, breathing, living. It's, this is life, not this. It's all about emotions. All about emotions. If there's no emotions, then you're not alive. One of the two. Whatever you are, send me number.